إن الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Participating in Christmas, not only Christmas, in all the celebrations of the Kuffar, non-Muslims. On top of that, Muslim celebrations which are not Eid al-Adha, Eid al-Fitr, coming under these also. So inshallah, we are doing part four. مشاركة الكفار في أعيادهم to take part and participate in disbelievers أعياد or festivals. But in part four, we are in the section of we finish المخالفة. We are in the section of التمسك. التمسك بالكتاب والسنة. So in that topic. So in this hadith, in this ayah, قال تعالى الله سيد ومن يبتغي غير الإسلام دينا. Whoever seek or look for any religion other than Islam, فلن يقبل منه. It will never be accepted from him. It will never be accepted from him other than Islam. So you can't say Christians are religion, Jews are religion, because they are Kitab, but not religion. But religion. You can't say our brothers, they are not your brothers. Allah said, إنما المؤمنون إخوة. If you say, لا إله إلا الله, it's your brother, unless you get off that brotherhood. But not any others. And those who follow other than the Islam, yeah, you can't pray for them to go to paradise. You can't say Allah's mercy upon them when they die. Inshallah, a lecture coming about the fate of the disbeliever when he dies, and when he's dying and then going to a grave, what's happening to him. If you see, you never feel sorry for the death of a kafir. You never feel sorry. And then wa huwa fil akhirati min al khasirin. He's one of the losers in the judgment day. Why is loser? So going to hellfire. And he's staying forever in the hellfire. Staying forever in the hellfire. قال تعالى الله call us وأن هذا صراطي مستقيما. Only one way, one path is a way of Allah. You can't say we are madhabis. We are all together. This one have certain belief, this one has certain belief, but we are all together. No, it's only one way. If not on that sirat mustaqim, he's not a Muslim. Drop him. There was a time in the Haram. Four imams prayed in the Haram. So become Imam Hanafi Imam, he's lead Salah. One of the Shafi'i comes, he looks at, that's Imam Hanafi. I'm not praying behind him. I'm waiting Imam of the Shafi'i come. And then other side, after that, Imam Malik, Malik's madhab, Malikiyah, he starts Imam. And then other side, after that, Shafi'i. People from madhab Shafi'i, Imam lead them in there. And then Hanbali on the other side after that. So when you come, you don't pray behind any other imam, except the imam of your madhab. That was the reality in the Haram. Yes. So four, why the different four? This one belief is certain point, breaks wudu. And this one doesn't believe. So if you pray and the certain madhab, maybe he has no wudu according to your belief. How that beliefs come in there? Different beliefs. that doesn't exist. All madhab is take back to the origin, the way of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and companions. So it's one sirat, one way. فَاتَّبِعُوهُ follow it. وَلَا تَتَّبِعُوا السُّبُولَ don't follow other ways, other passages, other paths. What happened? فَتَفَرَّقَ بِكُمْ عَنْ سَبِيلِهِ you turn you away from the right side, of the right path. ذَلَكُمْ وَسَّاكُمْ بِهِ this is the advice you have been given. لَعَلَّكُمْ تَتَّقُونَ you may be pious if you follow the Sirat al-Mustaqim. قال تعالى ولن ترضى عنك اليهود ولا النصارى don't try to please the kuffar don't try to show the kuffar you are a good person you never please them حتى تتبع ملتهم until you follow their way millah there's millah and religion they are two different religion is prophet it is for Allah and millah is from prophets way so until you follow their way it doesn't mean until you become Christian or Jews it doesn't mean that way. Means the way of the life you follow that is when they will bless and they will call you that civilized person If not follow them. حتى تتبع ملتهم until you follow their way. So, are we here to please the kuffar or to please Allah? That's what you ask yourself. Someone says, yeah, I've been forced to deliver a khamr or to deliver presents of Christmas, who forced you? Just say, force you by the gun on your head, understand that. Otherwise, leave the job, simply. Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. You risk, you sustain. It's running after you as your death is running after you. So the death will never miss you, isn't it? When time comes. You risk, you sustain, will never miss you. You are cutting it. So Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, look for your risk in a good way. Look for your risk in a good way. So when it comes to the way of the Christian and Jewish, Allah said, قُلْ إِنَّ هُدَى اللَّهِ guidance of Allah, هُوَ الْهُدَى is a guidance. The guidance of Allah is a guidance. You don't need any other guidance. So this is warning to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The Prophet ma'asum, he doesn't do wrong. He's warning to us. Allah said, وَلَيْنِ اِتَّبَعْتَ أَهْوَاءَهُمْ If you follow their desire, Jews and Christians, بَعْدَ الَّذِي جَاءَكَ مِنَ الْعِلْمِ After you receive the knowledge of the Qur'an and Sunnah, مَا لَكَ مِنَ اللَّهِ مِنْ وَلِيٍّ وَلَا نَسِيرٍ Then no one will protect you from punishment for Allah. And no one to help you to be safe from punishment for Allah. قُلْنَا الْهُدَى اللَّهِ هُوَ الْهُدَى That's the limit. Regardless of their position. وقال تعالى in here we see the festivals, the Eid. Allah said, لكل أمة, every أمة جعلنا منسكا Mansak is the way of the celebrations. the way they follow. The way they follow. هُمْ نَاسِكُوهُ And they will follow that way. Like what? Like a qibla. There is certain qibla. Christians, they turn a certain way. The Jewish, they turn a certain way. وَالصَّلَاةُ وَالصَّلَاةِ The way you pray, Christians, they don't pray like the way you pray. Jewish, they don't pray the way you pray. والصيام والعيد. So the problem here, the Muslims, they want to take the Eid of the Kuffar and celebrate. What about these others? I don't pray with them and go to church. There's no difference. They're all one manhaj, one nusuk. ولا ينازعنك في الأمر. Don't let them to dispute with you. ادعو إلى ربك and call to the way of your Lord. إنك لعلى هدى مستقيم. You are on the right path, straight path of the guidance. قال ابن تيمية. ابن تيمية said. About this ayah. فَلَا فَرْقَ There's no differences. بَيْنَ مُشَارَكَتِهِمْ فِي الْعِيدِ To participate the Eid. And the minimum participation you do it is yeah, to say Merry Christmas or Happy New Year. And the minimum you can do. Otherwise, Eat with them the cake, give them the gift, take the gift. That's the worst. So no difference if you take part of their Eid and if you take part of rest of their manhaj. فَذَا مُوَافَقَةَ فِي جَمِيعِ الْعِيدِ If you take part of their Eid, مُوَافَقَةٌ فِي الْكُفْرِ You approve their disbelief. They say, we are celebrating for the day the Son of the God born. What you do? You say, congratulations for the Son of the God born. That's what you say. That's what you mean when you congratulate them. So you are approving the shirk they are in. You are approving the shirk they are in. You are celebrating for the birth of the Son of the God. And you say, yes, congratulations for that. So if you take part of the Eid, muwafaqatun fil kufr, you are approval in disbelief. ولا ريب no doubt أن الموافقة في هذا if you approve to this which is celebrating Eid or congratulating Eid قد تنتهي إلى الكفر it can lead you to be out of Islam في الجملة in general بشروطه with the conditions so this only say Christmas, whatever congratulation or New Year congratulation, it means it leads you to be out of Islam at the end. That's why it's danger. That's why it's danger. قال تعالى سورة الفرقان سورة 25 at the end of it. One and a half page. It talks about the slaves of the most beneficial, most beneficent, inshallah. Ibn Taymiyyah, he wrote a book. And he called it عباد الرحمن وعباد الشيطان. You are one of two. Either you are a slave of Allah, obey him, or you are a slave of Shaitan. And you can't say you are both. You can't say, I'm praying my salah, fasting my Ramadan, and I'm congratulating the kuffar. You can't. Allah doesn't accept to mix the worship in anything else. So, عباد الرحمن, عباد الشيطان. عباد الرحمن, so Allah giving descriptions of those slaves of Allah. Inshallah, try to read in all points. We take here one ayah. والذين لا يشهدون الزور. Those who don't witness the falsehood and the celebrations, they don't witness it. If you don't witness, you are a slave of Allah. If you witness, you are a slave of Shaitan. Very clear. وإذا مروا باللغو, when they pass by, evil play, evil talk, what they do. Marru kirama, they pass with dignity, ignoring what's happening. As I didn't hear, I didn't see. When scholars of Salaf try to highlight this, Mujahid Tabi'i, he said, huwa a'yad al-mushrikeen. This is the Eid of polytheists, Mushrikeen. Also, Rabi' ibn Anas said, Ayyad al-Mushrikeen, Tahrimu tashabuhu bihim fil Eid. You should imitate them in the celebration. This imitation, it doesn't mean you go and say to them, congratulations, but it means you decorate your house at the Christmas. You put lights in your house in the Christmas. You eat something not normal on that days. You didn't feed your family all year, but you are feeding them in this celebration. You give gift to someone which usually you don't give to him. Tashabuh bihim. So that's imitating. And that is worse than taking part. From here it comes تحريم تشبه بهم مطلقا. It's absolutely forbidden to imitate like that. رابعا أعيادنا أو عيد. How many عيد you have? Yes, two. Yes, three. عيد الفطر, عيد الأضحى, and Friday. What's the difference? The two عيدs you can celebrate. But Friday you can't celebrate. Even you say Jum'ah Mubarak is bid'ah. Even to say Jum'ah Mubarak is bid'ah. Why is bid'ah? None of the companions said. They leave it 100 years, companions, as we said before. That's not enough sufficient for you? You can't say Jum'ah Mubarak. You're committing sin if you say Jum'ah Mubarak. And Jum'ah is Eid. And then another point. Some people say, oh, Alhamdulillah, I don't work on Friday. For mornings, I didn't stop working on Friday. Friday is not the day off to take off. It's not. Just the time of the Friday khutbah, 10 o'clock, 9 o'clock, to take off from the work, come early to the masjid. After Jum'ah, they go back to the work. It's a day off. It's going to be haram if you don't have evidence to take off, to be off. After Jum'ah, we need to go back to work. The people, they close the shops. Back home, they close the shops. Today I'm not working, it's Friday. That's not sunnah. That's not sunnah. If you want to do it, you need evidence. That's very serious matter. So the other two Eids have celebration. That's what we talk about, inshallah. Sahih Abi Dawood, عن أنس قال قدم النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم على المدينة فبرسل عزم المكريت to مدينة ولهم and the people of مدينة يومان they had 2 days يلعبون فيهما they played that 2 days they celebrate برسل عزم asked ما هذان اليومان what are these 2 days قالوا كنا نلعب فيهما في الجاهلية. We used to play at the time of the jahili. And we were ignorant. So celebration of ignorance. And Muslims in Medina still do it until Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم came to them. فقال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قد أبدلكم الله بهما Allah substituted for them, for you, something better than them خيرا منهما يوم الأضحى ويوم الفطر يوم الأضحى the day of sacrification yes. and يوم الفطر the day of breaking the fast of the month of Ramadan these two Eids they come after main big worshiping after Hajj When you finish your Hajj, you finish with the Eid. Fast on Ramadan month, when you are finishing, you finish with the Eid. So how many days in this? Yom al-Adha is 4 days. Yom al-Nahri and 3 days of Ayam al-Tashriq. Yom al-Adha is 1 day. Yom al-Adha, Yom al-Fitr is 1 day. For that 5 days. I am Tashriq, I am Akhil wa Shurb. Eat and drink. So Allah gave us these 2 days. وعلى هذا ولكن لا نحتفل أي عيد آخر. We are not celebrating in any other holiday. In any other Eid, in any other festival, مثل عيد الأم, like Mother's Day. Mother's Day. It's good. I'm taking flower to mom. You're imitating kuffar. While you're carrying the flowers, if you die, you're responsible where you are coming. What happened to you? Because you died imitating kuffar. وعيد الأب. وحتى even مولد النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم is not allowed. وإسرائه and ساو المعراج we will celebrate. Very strange here. Where the prophet born? Who knows? 12? Yes. You all agree? 12? You didn't born 12. Ahbu' al-awwal. Yeah? No one knows. One version, the best version, which is still weak, but the best one, it says 8th of Rabi' al-awwal. But some scholars say he born in Ramadan. Where did they come that idea? Because Allah sent the Prophet and gave him Prophet a hood in the month of Ramadan. They say that's a complete of 40 years. We don't know. Okay, Al-Isra. When was the Isra? The same month of Rajab. No authentic hadith at all telling you. Or that was big event. And a lot of companions, they are boosted. When that happened. Abu Bakr Siddiq, he took the title Siddiq from that event. So Allah take away that from companions. So they told my brother about the gate. They don't bother about the gate. No one kept the gate at all. So what are you celebrating now? Falsehood. You celebrate something you don't know. So you can't celebrate Mother's Day, Father's Day, Mawlid al-Nabi, and Isra al-Mi'raj. You can't. I think that chapter is closed. My Jerusalem was permissible for us. يسبي إن شاء الله سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت أستغفرك وأتوب إليك وصلى الله وسلم على النبي وعلى آله وصحبه ومن تبعهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين.